What's up, fellow goodies? It's Mr. Go, and today we're playing this. Blasting Rebels in Galactic Assault in Battlefront 2. And, I believe Jakku. And we're playing here. Oh, shoot. We are losing the front line completely. We're doing a really bad job. Losses. Yay! Wow, they're not taking.
Either the blind us, we can hop with the transports
outside.
If not, got one
left. We're dead. So we need to find the east exit. Oh, we just need to. I like being the offensive rather than being the defensive. It's more fun. Mainly I like just doing the team deathmatch rather than objectives. Like if they had a bomb situation, that'd be... Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see what we can do here on this position. Okay, we need to go help out on the east exit. So, we can hold that. From there, we're probably gonna lose it. Great job, Levi. Who'd they have? I'm playing TP because it's just better battle strategy. First person, you get more of the graphics feature. Wow. Stealth. Specialist. So there's four stages on Naboo.
They landed in the
I wonder if it's better playing first person being a sniper. That's probably not what I do. Oh, this is the blast part. Where can I have a good sniping spot? Oh, flamethrower, specialist. I'm more of an assault. I like assaulting, but we can practice sniping. I'm not too bad of a sniper, I guess. It depends. The only first-person shooters that I've played, I haven't been Counter-Strike. Wow. They're just having a flamethrower, mainly just holding that part. So we
Thank you. Thank you.